Brooksville police, meanwhile, have arrested a man they say used counterfeit cash at a Walmart. Stephen Gary is charged with theft and possession of a forged instrument. Police say he has a history of using fake money in other states, including Maine, Florida, and Georgia. His bond is set at $145,000.